West Tex Radio. True story.
When you were 17, I had a baby face old enough to sip lean. That connection when your brown eyes touching mine had me wanting to hit that from behind. Had to get the number, love your smile too. We talked about kicks, type of things you like to do. With no questions asked, first time we kicked it. The lap dance and the tongue kiss so wicked. Had me like, damn, can't let it go. Sort of feeling like Fab in the video. I was cheating, taking that full advantage. Cause the girl I was with was so managed. I couldn't manage, stick to the friendship. And when the time came, picked you like a precious gift. Since that day, you had my heart forever. Felt like Carrie, we belong together, yeah. Didn't think we'd get far, you was feeling the G. Had to leave out of state, follow my dream. Didn't know the distance would destroy the team. Fuck around and told you I fucked a bitch. Then I read about another nigga giving you dick. I was sick, man laying down in the pit. Rolling over, like karma really a bitch. Touchdown in the killer, trying to kill me a nigga. Trying to repatch shit, but it got real bitter. You ended up pregnant, blessing my seed. Then a couple months later, you hating the G. Got my heart on bleed, gushing out the womb. Every time I stop by, you leaving the room. Used to sweep you off your feet, get you in that mood. Now you want a nigga locked in the temple with doom. Ooh.
Oh. South Cow. Burns. LA product, nigga. Super turn rapper. My next question is understood every day. I'm going to go with my nigga, South Coburns on the West Coast. What up, get money to click?